Yo, what is going on everyone, and welcome back to another quick Fortnite video. In this one, I wanted to let you guys know about some pretty awesome things happening in Fortnite this weekend. Now this is going to be for everyone that's still been trying to level up their battle pass and reach maximum level overall. If you guys have leveled up your entire battle pass but are still trying to reach level 80 for your Omega colors, or you just have been stalling and not really been playing Fortnite over the past few weeks but still want to try to hit rank 100 before season 5 starts, this is going to be the best time for you guys to start playing. Now this is a pretty important video because this weekend there's actually going to be double experience going on. So if you are still trying to level up to level 80 to get your colors for Omega, or you just want to hit level 100, this is the perfect weekend to do it. Now season 5 will be kicking off in about 10 days or so, so there's really not as much time as you may think to get this done if you still want to hit rank 100. If you're still rank 60 or something, you really might want to get on it soon. However, with this double XP boost this weekend, this will all help you out. So the exact times for the double XP weekend are actually going to be between June 29th and July 2nd. So if you'd like to start double XP as soon as possible, you can start so at 4 a.m. and it will end around 3 a.m. on July 2nd. Now these are all based on Eastern Standard Time, so unfortunately you will have to convert them yourselves if you're not in Eastern Standard Time. But June 29th, 4 a.m. until July 2nd, 3 a.m., we're going to be seeing double experience throughout all of your matches that you play. So this is the great time to level up, reach level 80, reach level 100. Be sure to finish up all of your challenges, because once season 4 ends, you will not be able to go back and do them, meaning you won't get any of those battle stars or any of the skins. They'll just completely be gone. You'll never be able to unlock them again. So this is a great time to level up, and hopefully you guys are going to be able to finish out your battle pass before season 5. So hopefully this quick video lets you guys know about double XP and how you guys can unlock all these new items over the weekend, helps you guys out. If it did, be sure to drop a like down below, and I will see you guys later on in another Fortnite video. Peace.